In this video, we will learn how to access the UVic student portal, called MyPage. At the end of this video, you'll know how to log into MyPage to register for courses and apply for scholarships. To log into MyPage with your NetLink ID, go to uvic.ca/mypage. Click on Sign in to UVic. Enter your NetLink ID and password and click the Sign in button. You are now logged into MyPage. Now select Student Services from the left-hand navigation. Let's begin by taking a look around. The Student Services page opens on the News tab, where you will find quick links to the most popular pages within MyPage. In the Holds and Alerts tab, you can see holds on your record that may prevent registration. The Finances tab is where you will go to check your tuition, download tax forms, and apply for scholarships and bursaries. In the Registration tab, you can check your registration date and time, search for courses, create a timetable, and register for courses. The Grades and Records tab is where you will go to view your grades, order your transcripts, declare your program, and check your degree progress. You'll apply for graduation in the Graduation tab. You can also register your iClicker in the iClicker tab, and order other documentation in the Online Request Forms tab. For assistance, please see the Help menu or contact us here.